Alright, I go.
Nice lesson.
Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
What's the first three words in every Mexican cookbook?
What's that?
Still a chicken.
Come on, man.
What's good? What's good?
Brother one.
Well, tell me something, Kirk.
What do you call someone that speaks three languages?
What?
A trilingual.
Okay.
What do you call someone that speaks two languages? A bilingual.
Okay.
What do you call someone that speaks one language? An American cabron.
All right. All right.